looking at the foyer with the original fixtures, they were shiny brass and they had like metal work that created these X's. I'm gonna walk you through a how-to refinish these chandeliers. And what has been removed is this glass bowl fixture. So this actually sits within this framework like this. And the light is on a bar. The actual light and electric component comes in like that. So what I did is I removed this glass bowl. The brass is no longer really the look or style of the way we're going. So I'm going to do a faux finish on these with a series of spray paint. Black, rust, and then a little dry brush of gold. So here I'm gonna spray in some goldy bronze. And then with a brush that has a fairly stiff bristle, I'm just gonna tap that, and then I'm just gonna give this a little wipe every once in a while. This is the finished product, which was the black, the rust, and then a sand through, letting the gold come back into play. The whole thing is probably under $35, $40. Pretty simple project, and really a great way to keep something or reuse something that you had in the house. Thanks for joining me. I'm Chuck from Work in Progress. Thank you.